everyone, it's Nona Grace. Today's video is going to be about gifts. Have you ever received something that you thought was a little bit not quite your style? Well, when you have grandkids or little kids, if they make you something, you must, and I mean you must wear it. I have on a beautiful necklace today, and I will show you. Look at this. Isn't it, darling? My present flipped. This is one of those gifts that you wear, whether you like it or not, or think somebody will think you're a little bit wacky wearing it. I also have a pin that was given to me that is really, I would say, not my style, but you wear it anyways because it was given from the heart. It was the pin that I'm talking about is a daisy that a little old lady, I mean a really old lady, she was the sweetest little thing. She gave it to me and she was so excited about giving me this pin. So every time I went to do her hair, I would wear the pin. And she was so excited to see it. I used to wear it at work all day long, and you don't know how many compliments I got on this crazy pin, but I got compliments, whether they were true or just picky compliments, but they were compliments, so you just accept it as it is. You make of it what you want to. If, like they say, if your glass is half full or half empty, you always have a half full glass because you think it's pretty. You're wearing it. And so if you get a little gift or a little note or a little picture, hang it up. Be proud of it because the little person that gave it to you is proud. Even if it's a big person, they're very proud of their work. So enjoy your day and be proud of what you receive. And they will be so happy to see how happy you are. So you take care and have a great day. And I will talk to you again tomorrow. So goodbye.